Microsoft is going to roll out the Windows 10 update to users in phases, the company announced through a blog post on its Windows blog. Microsoft's Executive Vice President of Operating Systems, Cherry Myerson, wrote that the company is overwhelmed with the response that it has received already about Windows 10. The post explains that Windows 10 will be rolled out first to Windows insiders, and the company will then start providing it to other users who have reserved their update in waves.